viewer.
Cleveland Browns fans inside First Energy Stadium hoping to record a last-minute win instead capture hysterical reactions to a shocking loss. With the game tied, the Browns attempted a field goal, which was blocked by the Ravens and returned for a TD. A moment Brandon Ronnie shares writing, "This is my nightmare."
No.
He was not alone. Selena McWilliams in the stands sharing cries of disbelief from her viewpoint.
This is not happening!
Original Geo posting this selfie attempt, as much of a fail as his team's shot at winning, with the caption, "The experience of being from Cleveland summarized in 10 seconds. Nick Sebevsky has a video of his own disappointment and what looks to be some now former Cleveland fans. But in the end, is it really that hard to believe the Browns lost a game? Some fans didn't seem all that surprised. This jersey shown by Paul Whiskey just might say it all. Parker Keating writes, "It was a fun experience nonetheless," while Ricky Lee writes, "At least they always lose creatively, hashtag still have faith." But the tweet of God saying not so fast, adding, "Yep, I hate Cleveland that much." At least as Tyler George points out, there's always basketball season. For Viewer, I'm Rachel Holt.